fortunate that our region is now ranking second in the whole country in HIV prevalence.
The high number of people living with HIV in Kabalole district puts the district in second position with the highest prevalence rate in the country at 14.6% after Kalangala district at 18%.
We are trying to study to find out what could be the reason for this increment. Yet we have been having campaigns every year.
Kabalole district has a total number of 27,731 people living with HIV/AIDS. Majority are women at 16,707, while men are at 9,664. The number of children living with HIV stands at 1,360. This is according to statistics from Uganda AIDS Commission.
That now people are not protecting themselves. They are losing the value of life because this might be also something psychological.
Alex Luhunda, the Fort Portal Central Division Member of Parliament, has shown great concern.
As leaders of the region, we are concerned and we are going to do our best to ensure that we prevent this HIV from spreading the way it is doing.
Reverend Sarah Kacho, the Renzori Diocese Healthy Coordinator, attributes the increase in numbers of people living with HIV in the district to the closure of churches and schools.
We pray that the churches or places of worship be opened. By the end of the day, we shall have maybe talk to our people to stop engaging themselves into sexual acts.
But now, of course, many people are locked up in their homes. So we have now to begin starting the barazas. I talked to the city mayor. We need to begin these barazas. We go talking to homes.
During the event to mark World AIDS Day in Fort Portal, organized by Yawe, an organization taking care of youth living with HIV, inequality was singled out as the greatest catalyst to the increasing HIV cases. George William Akora, the executive director of Yawe, notes that men determine safe or unsafe sex.
Please never set a condition that you can never employ people living with HIV. They are also energetic, strong, and willing to work and support their families.
MP Alex Luhunda says, as leaders, they are planning to start convening meetings at village level to sensitize communities.
We convene meetings to begin getting our people have awareness about this problem.
Residents in the district gave their opinion on the shocking HIV prevalence figures and what could be the cause.
You can't tell me the population the other side is high and there is no AIDS, whereby here in Fort Portal the population is low and there is AIDS. That means in Fort Portal of Kawarole, people go for checkup, but in Kampala they don't go for checkup.
Story by Jonan Tusingwile for the news in Kabalole.